We don't want to reduce our influence in Europe. We want to increase it.
No, no, no.
The Union needs to work better if we want to stay ahead of the game. So, yes?
No, no, no.
And Ireland needs to be at the heart of the decisions which will influence our capacity to confront those issues. So, yes?
I say no, no, no.
The Lisbon Treaty is the best deal for Ireland.
When I come back, no, no, no.
I strongly favour a yes vote because it's good for investment, it's good for jobs, it's good for Ireland's influence, and it's good that the European Union can operate effectively, and that's what this treaty is about.
It's a time to enter into the opportunities offered by Lisbon.
No, no, no.
The reasons why I'm voting yes for this treaty on Thursday and why I would advocate others to do likewise is that I believe that this treaty makes the EU more efficient and effective.
Say no, no, no.
What this treaty is trying to do is make our voice when we deal with the Russians of this world in relation to energy security more coherent.
Say no, no, no.
We will still, I'm confident, win this campaign because I have great faith in the people.
No, no, no.
We need those opportunities. And it's entirely wrong to suggest that by isolating ourselves from the other 26 member states,
and
by
setting
back. I just think you're depressed. Kiss me, yeah, baby.
No, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, you're